Hello again. So we have come to the end of the meeting. Before we busurai, let's look at what we have done just now. Did you enjoy Pastor Ravi and our little Billy? For the two Bible verses, please remember to memorize and then do your origami, the sharp origami, and practice the two knots. And also for the drill, pusing kiri, pusing kanan, and pusing belakang. Okay, boys, this coming Tuesday at 8 o'clock p.m., 8 at night, okay, Zoom, 8 p.m., join us, and then we want you to show the origami shark and also the two knots that you have done. And if you can, you post a video of you doing the drill, pusing kiri, pusing kanan, pusing belakang, and you can ask your parents to post the video to Mr. Ho or myself, okay, our WhatsApp. Okay, and also, we want to wish the family and also all of you Happy Easter, stay safe, and now let's end, let's bersurai with a word of prayer, and then we end with Bibi Vesper, okay? Alright, okay, let's all pray. Heavenly Father, we want to thank you for today, for this online parade, Lord. Father, in the midst of all the chaos, all the worries regarding COVID-19, Father, we want to thank you for keeping all of us safe. Father, Lord, we want to pray for all the doctors, the nurses, all the healthcare professionals in our hospitals, in Malaysia, in the whole world, Lord. As they struggle to contain this disease, we want to pray that they all be healthy, protected against this disease. We want to pray for all the school children, Lord, as now they cannot go to school. We want to pray that as they stay at home, that they'll do their online classes, do their homework. Father, I want to pray also for the BB in Malaysia. Father, as we also now do not have any actual parade on any Saturday or Sunday, we ask the Lord, as we do this online parade, all the boys and the members will also benefit. Father, we want to especially want to pray for all the boys now staying at home. We pray that they'll listen to their parents, they'll obey their parents. And I pray that, Lord God, you protect Madam Guan, who is now in the hospital. We ask that, Lord God, you will protect her as she undergo her chemotherapy. Oh Lord, we want to praise you, Father, for today is Easter. We thank you for the hope in Jesus Christ. We thank you that, Lord, that one day, even when we die, there is a resurrection, and that, Lord, we will live again as we trust Jesus as our Lord and Savior. Thank you, Father, for your blessings. Thank you, God, that you are great. And we pray all this in Jesus' name. Amen. Let's sing the Vesper together.
Great God, who knowest all our need, blessed are our watch and guard our sleep. Forgive our sins of thoughts and deeds, and in thy peace thy servants keep. We thank thee for the day that's done. We trust thee for the days to be. Thy love we learn in Christ thy Son. Oh, may we all his glory see. Amen.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.